down in Ontario. And as a kid he taught me to love that country so. But the city then grew larger and decided to expand. For parking lots and apartment blocks they bought out our land. Oh Lord, what's happening to that natural man? That country way of living, that living with the land, living with the seasons in a way we understand. Now tell me, Lord, what's happened to that natural man? I drifted out to Newfoundland to see what I could see. To my surprise, the people there, they felt the same as me. They were closing down the outboards because they didn't pay. Now the fishermen work in factories for 8 hours a day. Oh Lord, what's happened to that natural man? That country way of living, that living with the land, living with the seasons in a way we understand. Now tell me Lord, what's happened to that natural man? Well, I figured if I headed north, I'd surely find it there. Those miles and miles of wilderness and all that clean fresh air. For even in the Arctic, it's hard to realize. They're telling all the Eskimos to industrialize. Oh Lord, what's happened to that natural man? That country way of living, that living with the land, living with the seasons in a way you understand. Now tell me, Lord, what's happened to that natural man? They take them from the trap lines, they take them from the land, and put them in a way of life they cannot understand. And the land that they have lived with for the last 10,000 years, they tell them it's the government's, it's no longer theirs. Oh Lord, what's happened to that natural man? That country way of living, living with the land, living with them seasons in a way we understand. Now tell me Lord, what's happened to that natural man? Tell me Lord, what's happened to that natural man? Now tell me Lord, what's happened to that natural man?